come all the way back to Quincy, drops it down low. This is Taylor Hall, a key man in that power play. Quincy works it over, punched in on goal. Andersen stopped that. This is the third defensive pairing caught out there for the Devils against the Matthews line. And John Hines will hustle into change. Back the other way, puck was zipped on goal. 40 seconds to go on the power play for Toronto. Bozak winds his way up to the line, gives to Kadri, dropped it back. Zaitsev moved it over, one-timer fired, rebound scores! Nazem Kadri!
Off the half boards, left of your screen, stick down, hides behind the defense, and tucks it in the hole.
Camilleri, and then back outside, and man, do they ever look like they're struggling in the power play. Could it be any worse? A shorthanded goal on a giveaway from Schneider.
Pressure the speed by the Maple Leafs. Well, why not pressure the goalie?
Hyman after it along the boards. Puck comes to Matthews, moving in, fired it. That was blocked by Ben Lovejoy. A nice play to stand up there to Matthews and block the shot. Gardner fires it in, stop, bouncing, scores! I don't think Matthews touched it. He took a
Hyman's
swing
not
at
in the crease. There goes the puck up over top. And Matthews
the power play and a chance to add to an already commanding lead. Bozak works it back top of the point for Zaitsev. Slides it up. Puck in front. Kadri gets it on goal. Rebound scores! Bozak!
Marner, pardon me, there's the shot. And
Arrow down to three. Palmieri coming in. They can score, obviously. They can come close to scoring and get you some momentum in the American Hockey League playoffs. So he knows a lot of them. Talked to him this morning about facing those guys. Puck bombed towards the net there by Zaitsev. This game, it was 20% last year, 20.1%, second best in the NHL. Lovejoy got a shot there. Rebound knocked towards the front of the net. Stepping in is Gardner, fires one. That was knocked down. Wood, after it down the left wing, chips it towards the goal. Big, high rebound.
Here's another one.
Zacha played it over for Hall. He gets tied up along the boards. Leafs come back in. Nylander moving in. Shooting. Rebound. Popped out off the boards. Up and ahead. Scurrying back the other way is Wood. He comes in on goal. Backhand shot. Knocked away. Rebound in front. That was saved by Carrick. Loose puck in front. Another chance. Here's Henrik. Pass up ahead for Henrik. Steps in. Henrik waits. Trying to work it across. He gets it back. Puck bouncing around. Henrik. Backhand shot. Nice stop by Andersen. Taking wrist shots on the ice after the practice yesterday. You see the shot the guy has. It's incredible. Puck fired in towards Andersen. Knocked away. 11 there for the Devils. Slides it up towards the corner. Hall. Back at the line. Puck ripped in by Santini. Rebound in front of the net. Pass up to Palmieri. Camilleri worked it across. Smith-Pelly comes in, cuts towards the goal. Good, quick wrist shot. Most certainly, Freddie Andersen will play against the Montreal Canadiens. The Leafs have 5 days off. Long shot, Andersen. Big stop as he had to stretch. Gets it across in front of the net. Pass is taken on the backhand. Now moved back up by Zacha. Now Hall with it. He's moving around. Hall fires a wrist shot that is caught and held.
After beating the Boston Bruins a couple days ago.
Saw the coaching staff up on press row watching the first couple of periods. Puck fired in there by John Merrill. This is Camilleri. Camilleri again. Back to the point. Puck fired in. Stop. Rebound in front. Scores! Parenteau. 12th of the year.
You know, it was only a matter of time, and this time exactly what the coach has been asking as well on that play. And he would not normally, he'll spend time in the ball, but he's an offensive guy.
Here's Merrill, fires one from the sharp angle. Scores!
Let's have a look at it again. Off the boards.
Fires it in, and time will run out on the New Jersey Devils. And the Leafs pick up a point, at least, in their eighth consecutive road game.